Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closing now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no regret.
So Stu's just done his performance. How do you feel? Do you think you're going to win?
Nonsense. It's just mad.
Now it seems the more we talk about it, it only makes it worse to live.
Gastropub of the year, and I ordered some bread, expecting maybe a nice selection of seeded crusty loaves, maybe freshly baked. I got what can only be described as a Tesco value loaf that's stale.
And I'll be staring at my sausage.
That's what she said.
What she said.